guys, Crystal here. We are making a project for my school competition, and it's like 3D art, and we have to do something based on like the 80s game. So we're doing Pac-Man, and we're just painting like the walls and stuff now.
Yep. We made it out of MDF. The inside walls are this piece of wood, which we cut up into shapes, and the outside walls are these thinner bits of wood here. And now we're painting it black.
Matte black.
Right, so we're getting there. This is all finishing off the walls.
Yes. And I'm getting it all over my hoodie.
And your arm. Get it off your hoodie.
You do this, it's going to dry.
We've painted it all black, and now we're putting the walls on with blue card, and we're sticking it with these clamps, and crystals there.
Hello.
I'm here. We made all these little things. Crystal calls them coins.
Yeah.
I call them biscuits. But there are some there as well. But they're all on here now. So it's looking quite Pac-Man-ish now.
I'm apple. We've just done the Pac-Man and the monsters, and we're just sticking them down. This we're going to paint again, because we've just got a bit of glue on that. Right, so we've just put the eyes on the monsters. So I'll face them towards where they're going to go to get Pac-Man, but yeah.
It's almost done. We've just got a few dots to put on when these monsters are dry, the last remaining buttons. And then the top's going to go on.
You mean coins?
Coins.
Here's the finished model!